If you want to know how to download and install printer drivers for Windows 11 or 10, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to download printer drivers and software for Canon, HP, Epson, Ricoh, Brother, Panasonic, Lexmark, and Oki printers. This is Windows Club. Keeping your drivers up to date is very important. Although optional updates to update some of the drivers, some require you to download the driver manually from the manufacturer's website. In this video, we are going to see how you can download printer drivers and software for Canon, HP, Epson, Ricoh, Brother, Panasonic, Lexmark, and Oki printers. Let's get started. 1. Download Canon printer software and drivers. Let us talk about one of the biggest printer manufacturers, Canon. Now here is how to install the driver. Go to support.canon.com, type the product name and hit enter or select the product from the bottom of the page. Click on software and drivers. Select your OS and version. From the download type, select drivers. Choose language and date. Now download the driver as per your system. Once the driver is downloaded, just double click on the driver and follow the on-screen instructions to install it on your computer. 2. Download HP printer drivers and software. Next up, we have HP printers. To download the driver for your HP printer, all you need to have is knowledge about your model, number, and a decent internet connection. Follow the prescribed steps to download the driver. Navigate to support.hp.com, enter the serial number and hit enter. Expand the option you want and then download its software. After downloading, just run the installation media, follow the on-screen instructions and install it. 3. Download Epson printer devices and software. Go to epson.com, enter the model number and click search. Now expand the options and download the driver. If you want to download Epson Connection Utility, go to epson.com/support. Select your Windows version and download the setup files. After downloading the required setup files, you should double-click on the package and install it on your system. 4. Download Ricoh printer drivers. To download Ricoh printer drivers, navigate to ricoh-usa.com. In the search for downloads field, use your model number, product category, etc. You can mention drivers along with the product name. Hit enter. Go to the product's driver tab and follow the on-screen instructions to download the driver for your printer. 5. Download Brother printer drivers and software. To download Brother printer drivers, navigate to support.brother.com. Use your model number to search for the drivers. You can also search by the product category. Now follow the on-screen guide and download the driver for your operating system. Finally, follow the normal installation package to install the driver on your system. You may need to select your OS version, language, etc. for downloading and installing the drivers. 6. Download Panasonic printer drivers and software. Next up, we have Panasonic printers and steps to update its drivers. Go to panasonic.net. Click on your model number from the given catalog. You will be redirected to the driver download page. Just download the driver or the software of your choice. Once the software is downloaded, double-click on the installation package and install it on your computer. 7. Download Lexmark printer software and drivers. For Lexmark printers, you need to visit lexmark.com, then enter the model number in the field and download the driver package. Now sign the agreement and you will be good to go. 8. Download Oki printer drivers and software. If you have an Oki printer and you want to download its software and drivers, visit oki.com. Now find the list of products, select yours, and then select the model number. Then select your operating system and language. Then download the driver and software you want. How to install printer drivers for Windows 11. You don't have to manually install the printer driver. When you add your printer, it gets automatically installed. To add a printer to your Windows 11 computer, you need to follow the prescribed steps. Open Settings, go to Bluetooth and Devices, and then select Printers and Scanners. Click Add Device and add your printer. If you have an older printer, it might not be listed there. So you need to click on the Add Manually button and enter the details to attach your printer. If you have a printer device driver setup file, you need to simply run it and the installation will take place as usual. Try using a free driver update software or check Windows driver and optional updates. You can also use the device manager to update the drivers. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.